actually sloping that way, so it's not gonna drain back into the back into this this hole right here. So just draining these pipes to clean them out. I think it's like a silly design, but. Still got one more to drain. So this one needs to be drained. It's also filled. So I can clean this muck out. Make sure these things aren't clogged. Already got one. This one has a, drained a lot. It's pretty much full, so we'll see if I can clean out the muck from the bottom of them. You can pretty much set this thing with a new battery or whatever and just leave it running. And once there's water, it's just going to keep draining. So, I'm actually going to... see how much that fills up, but I'm gonna put this one over here. You can see. I mean, you can see how far it goes down. And I'm just gonna drain it, it's just gonna slope away, so it's not the end of the world. Close my knife here. Let's see. Turn it on. as you can see, there you see that it's only pretty much dry. Turn the pump off. And the groundwater is starting to come back. Actually, that wasn't even the groundwater, that was the water that discharged from the column. And this is all the water that's in the column. So now we can clean this out and see. I'm actually not sure how it works down in there, but we'll try to clean it out and then try to flush these drains out. I think that was. They're each connected to the downspout, so we got one, two, three. Yeah, three makes sense. And they just pretty much just flood the lawn in the rainy season. See how this thing actually works. Let's see. This bed down in here. Yeah, this has some water in there, so we'll get it going. Yeah, I can see the inlet or the outlet right there to the left. So we'll just let this be draining. Actually, without the hose on there, I'm just putting water back into the hole. You can see it running back in. I just didn't want to. I didn't want to connect a hose to it, but I might buy a little small hose that I know I'm not going to use for anything else. But we'll see if we can get these things cleaned out. Of course, this thing is like a filter, so you want to clean this stuff up, hose it down or something, so it's not clogged and it's good to go for next time. But yeah, this is a good look. Anyway, let me know if you like and I hit it too.